C'est pour toi. Check your phone. I tagged you in the feed and it says I'm live, but it's not popping up.
Get on it. That's it.
Yeah. Nice job, nice job, nice job. That's Red.
That's it, Red. That's good, Red. Yeah. There you go, Red. Get off the Red.
A quick reminder, please make sure you follow CDC rules.
Is it showing, Jen?
Please wear your masks appropriately.
CDC rules on May 31st when we open up.
Jen, is it showing? Look at your notifications. Nice job, Zay. Go, Will.
Go, Will, Will.
Go, Will. Bailey, do you see what they're doing defensively? They're running a zone.
In order to
block the cutter,
I say, Dave. Mama goal. Tarshawn with a BTB. Jen, see if it's live now. You do?
Yeah, it just came up.
Can you share it? Bailey, do this for a second.
Yeah, I can see the live.
Okay, hold that for a second.
How was the
Bailey, right here. You can sit here too.
Get the ball.
Good work!
Let's go, Red.
Jen, you gotta get pictures of Luke playing Sean down there.
Central Catholic goal scored by number 11, Ben Scandone. Central Catholic goal, number 11, Ben Scandone.
Come on, Maddie.
Where do you come from? What's the zip code?
He's got blood coming down his leg or something.
What happened?
He's got blood on his leg, so.
Wait, so they can't play? How did you figure that out?
Come on. There you go, Maddie.
Behind you, Matt! That should be a slash. Yeah!
Are you serious?
Come on, Mick! That's a garbage goal, Mick! That's a garbage goal, Mick!
Can you mean no slash, but the lower the shoulder? Run him out!
No, they called him on a ward there, Bailey. Mick's the same guy that calls you every time you swim somebody.
Come on, Red, get the ball back.
Hi, Luke.
Yeah, nice job. Okay.
He's got to slide faster there. Yep. He is on that. An underneath roll, he certainly is.
Get that loop!
Stay on it, Luke.
They're playing zone. He's not playing man, guys. Hey, Jay.
Yes, Zeke. We got five.
Look at Luke now. Move it, Weeder. He should have just moved it.
At the conclusion of the first quarter, Central Catholic 3.
3-0. Parkland. Be back in 2 minutes. Bailey here. Because they don't have helmets, Sounds they're missing one of their close defensemen.
By number
they're missing their
16,
best close
Jack
defenseman.
Ligori.
I know. Come on, Matt!
Let's go, Matt! Take this one!
Come on, Matt.
He got caught on the back of his stick. You can't take two steps with him in the back of your stick.
OD.
Go, Zeke! Timeout, Parkland, 4-0, second quarter, 10 minutes left. The zone's not working. The zone.
The finals will be Thursday night at Northampton. The boys girls doubleheader. You can watch it live on the Service Electric Network. Right. Don't touch this.
So that's how it's
Going.
But I can't get it to type. I think it's missing the teeth, not typing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's not recognizing the teeth.
That's how,
like, it's where's your sister?
What? When you were at my house?
Yeah.
She had a volleyball tournament.
Oh.
Yeah. Far away.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
So my dad had to leave early to go.
She's
never really cold. She's
Nick,
always out doing.
Nick's terrible.
She's the one that called me for a hold when I tripped.
Yep. No. That's Summers. No, this is the guy who made you wipe off eye black in a game. At Forks. Save Zane!
Turn it away, Zane.
Zane's hurt.
Hit him right
in the way. Save Zane! Good job.
Are you?
Can't engage him when he's on the ground. It's the right move, though.
Can't hit him when he's on the ground, but he can shoot from his knees.
Yeah, you can only touch a stick.
No, I don't think.
No, you're allowed to shoot from your knees. You're not allowed to touch. Yeah, you are. I confirmed with Butch.
Butch isn't reffing high school.
What, Bailey?
Butch isn't reffing high school.
Yes, he does ref high school in a different area. A helmet. Job D, keep it up, D. Job Cole. The way he was playing the crease, I would just throw that stick forward and hit his stick. You get a free clear then. John Matt. Kids harassing Zade at the crease right there. Zade should just throw the stick forward. If it hits the defender's stick, it's a free clear. It's goalie interference as long as Zade's in the crease.
Come on, Maddie!
Goal scorer, the center cap, number 16, Jack Agori.
Go, Parkland, wake up!
Go, Red!
Make it count here, boys.
Come on,
They have Matt stuck on the field. You see that, Bailey?
Come on, Brett, finish it.
Why does that keep Matt on the field?
Because Matt's not an offensive threat, so they're trying to keep an offensive player off the field. So they're essentially locking off one of our main offensive guys by keeping Matt on the field.
How does that keep him on the field?
Because there's a guy right on top of him. If he goes to run right now, the other guys get double teamed until they can get a new guy on. It's essentially a lock off. Now what I would do is I would send a sub all the way to the far side of the midfield line, so Matt just has to go straight backwards. You know what I'm talking about, Bailey? See, right there. Yeah, there we go.
3 minutes.
Yeah, the old ref, or the old part called
one. Yeah.
Let's go offense! Let's go, boys!
Come on, Drew!
Come on, Drew! Come on, Drew!
Yep. They know each other. That's sportsmanship right there, actually. Number 11 was just pretending to hold Matt Albertson. McGorry 16.
Come on, Red! Get them, Luke.
Good slide, Luke!
Yeah, Luke!
Great slide, Luke! What's going on? There's nobody in the box.
Dad, he called. He saw the five.
Well, who's in the box?
Seven.
Well, Jack.
Jack. I thought they threw it for Lucas.
Good job, D. Keep it up.
That was a great play by Lucas. Huh? I didn't see anything dirty.
The old fart strikes again.
He's not on a man down.
Come on, Red. D. Yes, Z.
Move it. Good timeout, Bender. Good timeout.
I don't know who had it.
Cole Bednar did. Thank you. 5-0, 4:30 left. Oh, you can't ground by the helmet, right, Jen? You can't touch their helmet, don't you remember? I was accused of that. I'd be intimidated by you, Maddie.
Really?
Yep.
I don't see how you would.
Come on, Parkin, let's go. Come on. Why is he still in the ball? The penalty's still on.
Central Catholic goal, number 16, Jack McGorry.
Scandone. Take Matt.
Come on, Red, let's go.
Ball push.
Who? The old fart game? What's his name?
Nick.
Good goal, Nick. Nick's good on that one.
Central Catholic goal, number 2. Augie Barr.
Oh,
See that? They're locking Baraka on the field again. Right back there. They can't get him off to be able to get, I think they're trying to get Jake Parker on.
Huh?
Oh, that's a push! That's a push!
Thank you!
They got to call one this way to make it look fair. Q's on, take it's on. Come on, guys, we need to put one in the back of the cage. Let's go. Timeout. Look at the shots, Jen. 23-7. Jen, Pfizer approved it now for kids 12 and over.
Oh, did they?
Look at Zeta's 12 saves. 12 saves.
That's kind of
we. Their goalie has one. We haven't put the ball on the cage.
Central Catholic goal, number 20, Tyler Shifko.
Red, game's not over.
Maybe they shouldn't have won the red jersey.
They didn't have a choice. They're the away team.
I know, but I think that maybe that's what it is. It's bad juice.
Where
that's like their fourth timeout.
Well, they called timeout because they had 18 seconds left.
How many timeouts did they get? Like six.
You gotta be kidding.
You get two and a half.
They're up by eight, they called timeout with 15 seconds left.
Well, they want to try to put one more in.
Oh, yeah, but that's like the
I would do the same thing.
Yeah, that's like their third timeout though.
Well, we called two.
Yeah, they, and they, this is their third.
I don't know.
Sir, check the timeout.
No.
I think this is their second.
Yeah. They called their first one and the goalie clear. That's it, Luke. That's it, Luke. Oh, my God.
Central Catholic goal, number 20, Tyler Schiffko.
Half.
Central Catholic 9.
Back when it's over.
Red!
Yo, Matt! Job, Alex. That was a heck of a ground ball by Sean.
I don't know. I should have left that ball.
That was a crazy shot. Good job, Matt. They're not playing their man in their zone anymore. They're playing man now.
That's what I said.
Yep.
Might have needed to do that about.
They're just wasting time.
How about a double?
Good job, Will. Good job.
One shot!
The roll. Sean again.
Nice try, boys. Good try.
Set the guy the goal. Number 15, Sean Farrell. They just want the ground balls one, too. That's a push.
Throw the fly.
Jen, is the feed live on your phone?
Wasn't.
If it is, can you share it? Matt. save. Good save. Oh my God. That's where you want to take him.
I'm playing without equipment.
Who?
Sean. Okay. He dropped his glove. His glove is off.
That is actually technically. It's a technical.
Sir, 13's glove was off.
I don't know what the call is, but it's playing without equipment. Yeah, exactly. Should be a turnover. No, it's not a penalty. It's just a turnover.
Central Catholic goal, number 11, Ben Scandone. Good D, Garrett. Good D, Garrett. Jeez, check that stick. I don't know who had the ball.
It was a shot.
I know, but don't know who had the ball after the shot. Yeah! you go, Brett.
Parkland goal, number 30, Brett Cipolla.
Corks off now, let's go. You, Jim X. That's a dive.
Come on. Come on. Make a good call.
Sean, you took a dive, Sean. That's a soccer flop, Sean. G, take it. Oh. Good take, Gary.
You got 15.
I think I said Maddie G. I meant Garrett.
7 seconds. There you go. Come on, Sean. Stay on your feet.
Oh my God.
After three quarters, Central Catholic.
That was worth risking. That was worth risking. Yeah, that's what he said. He's like, I won't be able to keep it down. This is not Turks and Caicos.
Go, Nate! Go, Nate!
Come on, Nate!
Thank you.
Terrible call, sir! Terrible call, sir!
He hit his stick!
How do you call that from behind him, sir?
Sir, there's 10-year-olds that are better refs than you.
Ooh. Ooh. That's Bailey.
Yeah, exactly.
He was respectful about it. Jeez. Sean with the hat trick.
Central Catholic goal, number 15, Sean Farrell.
During softball practice, and all I heard was Central Catholic, or like names that I didn't know. I was like, okay. Yeah, because I was trying to make sure you were going to be sure. Yeah, put this thing on, take it off.
Hurry, get in there, get that GB!
Good job, Lucas! Jen, okay, like just take random shots of individuals. Because they're going to be putting on
the
Central
Catholic goal, number 20.
And you know
Tyler,
what?
You never, goal.
You never know. Maybe Lucas will just take a run. I don't know why Maddie B isn't playing. Two weeks. I thought it was just a knee sprain, but apparently he didn't get cleared to play today. Well, hopefully we have him back for districts. I hope that's not one and out.
Wait, this doesn't count towards districts?
Uh-uh, this is East Penn Conference. Separate thing. I don't know where the first game will be. I think it's usually at Northampton.
Is that field where...
It's a big turf stadium.
Basketball teacher.
I have no idea. I can't see from here.
Okay.
Go, Luke. He's gonna take a run, Luke. Down the alley, down the alley, down the alley, down the alley. Good. Good job, Maddie. I mean, I keep saying that. Good job, Garrett. Robertson doesn't have his helmet on.
Central Catholic's goal, number two, Augie Barr.
43 shots to 13 shots. Yep. All right, boys, focus on districts. Focus on districts.
Congratulations to Central Catholic as they move on to the East Penn Conference Championship. Thursday night at North Hampton, a boy-girl doubleheader. Central Catholic will face the winner of Easton and Emmaus, being played at Emmaus, start time 7 p.m. tonight. Thank you and have a wonderful evening.